Hey, folks, it's Phil Berry, the director here at Camp Ridgecrest. What would you do if someone gave you about 15,000 unread newspapers? Well, for us, we chose to do newspaper parties. Check it out.